Right, we're having the wind blow hard here. It's like 7, 8 in the evening. It's dark out. Might even be 9. But, I'm sitting there on the throne. All of a sudden, I'm noticing the wind picking up. And I notice it's in synchronization with my thoughts. And some of those thoughts are fear thoughts in relation to this commercial lien position. And you know, bankers sending letters in the mail and stuff like that. Now it's picking up again as I start talking up on it. This is very interesting. Let me let you in on it. Wind blowing. So anyway, let's just go out here with the wind so you can hear it. Going pretty good. So I can show you some of the trees. No rain right now, it's just wind. So we're going to be out here with Mother Nature. We're going to see what she says. This is pretty damn cool, man. I like this. So I'm using my thoughts also and trust in combination with this wind. So we're going to keep a good control. Now keep in mind, this is all synchronized with piracy and attorney letters and people at the top. There's negative and positive on both sides. And weather controllers, harp controllers, the whole nine yards. So this is a real testing period for me. And but as I was sitting in there, as I'm keeping my mind on the wind here as I speak on this story on two subjects at the same time, the wind and what I was thinking in on that chair, and keeping my mind on the control of the ship that I'm flying right now, which is my embrace, my contemplation, what I want to happen with this wind. Alright, I can sit here and I can sit here with it. This is a major universal visitation right now. But as I start to tell the story, the wind starts to pick up as a test to see if I can use focus to keep the ship afloat. Because that's what this is all upon. It's keeping the ship afloat, keeping the plane flying in the air during heavy storms, all right? Or the ship, you know, you got it, so. All right, excellent, excellent thought testing. All right, so the story is, I'm sitting there on the throne in there, and I had a thought of the death mail, the funeral mail, and I was having that thought that you know they're after me, right? Killing family members off, or hoping to kill family members off, and all that. And there it goes again. Look at that. And it's blowing predominantly in a northern direction. Predominantly in the northwest. See, as soon as I say that, look at that. See, this is a test to see where all my emotions are going to go. Am I doing security checks on my emotions? These are major universal tests, man. And I have the feeling that everyone has to go through these tests. Alright, so now let's see if we can tell the story again. There goes the train horns. Pretty goddamn pretty cool, man. Let me get those on the record so we don't lose this.